Welcome to my first episode of Hobby Monkey Explore, and today we're going to tackle a new upcoming game on PlayStation 4 and 5 as well as Nintendo Switch, and that is Death's Door. Now the game was early released last July, and it was an exclusive for Microsoft Windows and Xbox. Now it received a lot of positive feedback from different sources. Having said that, they won an award for the best game feel at Indie Winter Awards of this year. And at the same time, they were also nominated as one of the best indie games in the Golden Joystick Awards. Now, Death's Door is a top-down action video game developed by Acid Nerve and published by Devolver Digital. Now, fun fact, Acid Nerve company comprises only two persons in Manchester, UK, and that is Mark Foster and David Fenn, who also created the Titan Souls. You are a crow who works in a facility called Ripping Commission Headquarters, where you collect souls as a day job. Now, conspiracies are spreading in the walls of the facility that is told by a veteran crow, and that is about the disappearance of your fellow soul hunting crows in the realm. Uncovering the mystery, you've been set a path to find three giant souls in order to open the Death's Door, which uncovers a shocking twist of the office bureaucracy. Now, speaking of souls, Death's Door drew some of their inspirations and mechanics from software's Dark Souls, from killing enemy or obtaining their souls to pump your character, battle larger than life bosses that seems unbeatable unless you do numerous runs, and lastly, exploring areas where you will soon find out that you just came back from the start. There's also a plentiful amount of weapons you can use in the game, such as swords, bows, daggers, and if you want to notch the difficulty of the game, there is a discarded umbrella. The game also drew out its gameplay from the classic Zelda as you dwell in the dungeons, hack enemies, and solve puzzles in an isometric fashion. It also aligns its art as it features a vivid pastel colors and light feel animation. If you want to experience a Zelda Souls feeling with the lightness in your eyes, Death's Door will be coming on Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, and 5 this coming November 23. And that's it for today's Hobby Monkey Explore. Hoping you could help me develop more future contents by hitting that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell for future updates and news for gaming. This is Rio. Thanks for watching Hobby Monkey.